Can you just put bait on that?
Okay, it's gone for a run.
Can I try and clasp it?
Yeah.
Guys jumping in.
Bad girls. So when you catch an eel, just jump in.
What is it, you reckon, eel? Oh, he's going around the bend. Just watch out, there's like snags down there as well.
Yeah, I'm not reeling in anything right now.
And don't snap your line, you only got 6 pounds, is that right?
And then frail bottom.
Oh yeah, that's a bigger eel. Thank you.
Okay, Bear Grylls here. We've got
an eel
that is wrapped around the branch there. He's probably swimming into a snag. He's probably a bit, he's like over a meter eel, I reckon. So we need to catch this eel. So I'm gonna go in the water.
He's going back towards, I think. Cause I just lost my line. No, he's there. If you go quickly, it's gonna,
Tristan just caught this massive eel. It's probably over a meter.
Easy.
Yeah, it's so.
I reckon he's about 3-4 kilos.
Yeah, he's a big eel. I'm just gonna release him.
He frayed about nearly all of my line that I had for about 10-20 meters.
Yeah, well, I had a smaller eel, nowhere near as big as this one. Then a few minutes later, Tristan hooked up to this. Yeah, we're just gonna give him the release.
It's a massive eel. So yep, let's release him. Just gonna give him
the best way to release it.
Yep, he'll get to the water.
Hit the water.
Yep, he's in the water, swimming off.
Tristan.